More than 3 months later, and FEMA says losses from the floods over Halloween totaled more than $30 million. The new total today reflects damage to close to 600 homes in Travis, Hayes, and Caldwell counties. This is only insured losses and does not include cars lost or any uninsured damages.